Police are investigating after a person was shot in Wyoming this evening. It happened just before 5:30 on Crooked Tree Road in the Ramblewood apartment complex. We don't know the condition of the person who was shot, and it's unclear what led up to the shooting, but we are working to find out the information for you, and we'll pass it along to you as soon as we hear more from police.